to the nearest charge. 75
is the 1,000 ton, I think.
Nice whistle. That's a nice loco, isn't it? I guess the others are doing their latest. 10 hours are just this loco doing drive for 10 today.
I think it's possibly just this one, but I'm not 100%.
Is it planned to visit other heritage railways to 270?
Is it
planned to visit other heritage railways?
It went to East Lancashire. Sort of over the Christmas period. I don't think it's due off anywhere else at the moment.
Is it planning to maybe later, maybe in the future?
I have no idea. We don't really.
Yeah, it did run to the Minhans one point.
It's not. Yeah, it's not. It's kind of on loan, long term loan. So.
Yeah. Yeah. What's that noise?
Yeah.
What's the steepest grade on this line then?
What's the
steepest grade on this line?
It's not much, it's something like one in
flat. Yeah, it's very flat. The steepest bits.
Out of
range, Kevin. There is a very short, sharp climb coming back from Broadway. But yeah, Winchcombe's probably, it's a longer climb, but they're probably about as equal.
Falls to 270. The GWR tank engine is on book on to do.
Yeah.